Okay. So again, Bruce, here's something that I receive quite a bit on the comment section, for example, and you'll get a number of non-Latter-day Saint Christians that say, well, you guys look like you're pagans. You look like you're polytheists and we'll get, we don't need to, maybe we are a little bit, I suppose, but it's,